Connecting multiple devices. AirServer allows you to connect multiple iOS devices simultaneously. Each device connects in the same way. First, ensure that your devices and computer running AirServer are on the same network. Next, swipe up from the bottom of your device screen to access the control center. Tap the AirPlay icon. You should now see a list of AirPlay-enabled receivers. Tap the name of the receiver you wish to AirPlay to, and to begin mirroring, turn on the mirroring switch. As each new device connects, AirServer will automatically split the screen to accommodate for each new device. Please note the number of iOS devices that you can simultaneously stream to a computer would depend on the strength and speed of your network and computer, and vary depending on the content being streamed. Many classrooms have reported between 16 and 20 devices successfully connecting. To find out more about mirroring multiple devices and how to get the maximum number of devices connected simultaneously, view our support page at www.airserver.com/support.